Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of Chic Cube. Today we're going to talk to you about how to cover large windows.
Now, you may have a window in your home or space that is huge, and you want to find something that fits the space, but also that covers the entire window.
So we're going to talk to you today about five common ways to cover large windows. The first of these is by using vertical blinds.
Vertical blinds are great for sliding glass doors. They are affordable, durable. The only downside is that they can get stuck. Also, you can check on our website where we have a blog that's dedicated entirely to how to fix a broken vertical blind.
The second most common way is by using curtains. Curtains, like vertical blinds, are very affordable, they're very common, they provide privacy, and they're durable and designed to last. And the third most common way to cover a large window is by using adjustable sliding panels.
They're called adjustable because the top track or the head rail can be adjusted to fit any width. And also the fabric itself can be adjusted because it can be trimmed to any height.
That's right. And they're designed to add beauty and privacy to large windows such as sliding glass doors.
While they look nice when the panels are covering the window or space, when they're pulled to one side or when they stack up, they can get thick. They can become a much bigger stack than with the vertical blinds or with the curtains.
So it's not like you have this huge blob of blinds, but because you do have that stack, we don't recommend these for French doors because then you won't be able to open your door.
The next way to cover a large window or space is with a custom-made solution.
A custom blind allows you to choose an exact size. That way, if you have an awkward-sized window, we can hand-make a blind or shade that fits perfectly in the window.
And there are a multitude of fabrics and materials to choose from. You could do our popular zebra shades, or you could do our roller shades, or our cellular shades, or our faux wood shades. I mean, the options are endless.
The fifth and final way to cover a large window is by using multiple blinds and shades.
The first thing to remember with that is that if you do use multiple blinds or shades, you're going to have those little lines of light at the edges, and those are going to be a different width depending on the different products that you're using.
But if you have a large window in something like a business, three solar shades side by side look great.
So those are the five solutions that you have for covering a large window. You have the vertical blinds, you have the curtains, then you have an adjustable sliding panel, you have a custom solution, or you have multiple blinds or shades.
Thank you so much for sitting down with us. And until next time, have a great day.
We are Chicology.
Simple, affordable blinds.